said look respectable. Now go change and come back here.
This shit.
Let me know if you need help. You won't find those anywhere else. Glad you found what you were looking for.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just...
The shop's on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in... Shit! Multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right.
Control the car, please.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Okay, let's get this done.
Sir, thank you.
Alarms, vents, cameras, remember?
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Okay, now that you've got that out of the way, can you take the photographs? Glasses are live, shoot away. All right, I got an idea of their CCTV setup. Can you shoot an air vent in the alarm keypad? All right, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. Shot of the alarms come through. Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Huge scoop of undermilk and chocolate flavor like right now. I've been so stressed lately. Oh my God, I totally get it.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. There, some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof. So, you keep up with the old crew?
You know, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
I'm on the roof!
Alright, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay. That'll do. But come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Oh. Will do.
See if you can get up to the roof. We need a shot of the setup up there.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
You know, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
I'm on the roof!
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. Right, you're well placed to take the photo of the system now. Okay, capture an image of the system and we're done. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do. Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? What do you think? OD? Shootout? On the highway, they only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told them to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least. Killed. I'll take bets.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't wanna leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Did your dad get a soft drink when he was at the shop?
Well, mapping out the options. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. Ah, still a hothead? Well, some things never change. Select personnel with that in mind. Now the driver? Guns. Yeah, it might be hot and... Gus Moda. He's a hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long...
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic. Let's take a chance on him.
If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements. Okay, I'll look into how you can find a TAC team and get their weapons, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, huh? Good.
I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it.
Hey man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful,
and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details. This was a nice car.
Traffic in the city. What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop gotta stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool.
Over the area, engaging suspect. Yeah.